Hello everybody, today I will talk about the topic celebrities. The first question is, who is your favorite celebrity in Vietnam? You know that I am a big fan of music, and regarding music, I have some idols who are Đàm Vĩnh Hưng and Lệ Quyên. I like bolero music and some pop music. So those singers make me feel, you know, feel into that kind of music, and I enjoy those songs a lot. So regarding actor actress, I like Tăng Thanh Hà because she acted very good. Until now, she has her own business, so we rarely see her on the TV. But I must say that she performed very, very attractive. The next question, question number two, do you like any foreign celebrities? I am a fan of the band Westlife because those boys sings very well, and until now I still love some of their songs, and I usually keep those songs in an application in my phone and listen when I'm free. Question number three, would you want to be a celebrity in the future? You know, when I was a child, I had a dream to become a singer, but when I grew up and I realized that to be a celebrity, it is just not about your talent, but it's your luck as well. And I realize that I don't have the talent in music or, you know, films or art. So I choose another major. And question number four, do you think we should protect famous people's privacy? Definitely. Celebrity needs some privacy because after their work, they need to rest. They need privacy. It is uncomfortable if somebody talk gossip about you, somebody give, you know, give the feedback which relates to your, you know, your life, and yeah, it's definitely, you know, something is not good, and I think that we all should protect their life and their privacy. Question number five, the last question, how do celebrities influence their fans in Vietnam? As I know that some idols, you know, influence their fans in Vietnam by their fashion. Most of the teenagers, you know, follow their trends, and some people tend to spend a lot of money to buy, you know, modern fashion like them, and I think that it's kind of waste money because a celebrity who go in front of people and they need, you know, look professional, look unique, so they have money to pay a lot of to pay for luxury clothes, but as a normal people, I think, yeah, people shouldn't do that. And I think the way that celebrity influence their fans is behavior as well. And I hope that celebrities in Vietnam has good character, has good life, so they influence the fans by, you know, by those good habits and those good characters. Yeah, that's all about this topic. Thank you for your listening, and goodbye.